The Ministry of Health has received a donation from the government of France on Thursday to be used by the World Food Programme, or WFP, to provide food for returning migrants in COVID quarantine centers. The government of France provided $236,000 in food assistance to migrant workers accommodated at 18 quarantine centers across 7 provinces. WFP and its implementing partners, the Swiss Red Cross, the Lao Red Cross, and World Vision International, will use this donation to provide 3 daily nutritious meals to over 5,600 migrant workers returning from neighboring countries.